Reinforcement Learning Toolbox provides an app, functions, and blocks that let you implement controllers and decision-making algorithms for complex applications such as robotics and automated driving. The toolbox enables you to work through all steps of the reinforcement learning workflow, from creating the environment and the agent to policy training and deployment with MATLAB and Simulink. Define an agent by selecting from built-in algorithms such as DQN, PPO, and SAC, or develop your own custom algorithm. Create the agent object interactively in the reinforcement learning designer or programmatically. For deep neural network policies, Reinforcement Learning Toolbox can automatically generate a default network architecture. Alternatively, create deep neural network policies and value functions with Deep Network Designer or programmatically with built-in functions. In addition to neural networks, polynomials and lookup tables are also supported. You can create environments in both MATLAB and Simulink. In Simulink, create a model that describes the environment dynamics, observations, and reward signal. To interface the environment model with the created agent objects, use one or multiple instances of the agent block for single or multi-agent training, respectively. For MATLAB environments, you may start with provided templates and make modifications as needed. You can also select from several predefined MATLAB and Simulink environments. To begin training, specify training options such as stopping criteria and train the agent in the app or programmatically. Parallel Computing Toolbox and MATLAB Parallel Server let you accelerate training by parallelizing simulations and calculations. During training, the Episode Manager helps you visually monitor the training progress and provide summary statistics. After training is complete, you can verify the trained agent with a simulation environment and make modifications as needed. You can then generate CUDA and C or C++ code to deploy the trained policy. For more information on the Reinforcement Learning Toolbox, please refer to the documentation and provided examples.